Hello everybody, this is Brandon Lewis here for 1495 Sports, and we are at the House of Glory event. Glory brings honor, a lot of big names here, and one of them, we have the unbreakable Michael Elgin here. How are you feeling today?
I'm feeling really good, you know, a little banged up, but that just goes with the territory, so.
Yeah, well, you're banged up, but you're here, and you're going against the amazing Red, am I correct?
Yes, I am. I'm very much looking forward to that match. I remember when I was breaking into wrestling, I was a huge fan of Ring of Honor, and Red was a big part of Ring of Honor. So tonight, it's a big opportunity for me to prove to him why I'm at the position I'm at right now.
Well, here you are at House of Glory, and you're representing Ring of Honor. Yesterday, you guys had a show, Manhattan Mayhem, and you are competing in the tournament for the now vacated Ring of Honor championship. So now, in the next round, it looks like you'll be going against Kevin Steen.
Yeah, you know, I've wrestled Kevin Steen before. He was actually the world champion at the time when I lost. But there's something different now. And the difference is that I'm more motivated than I've ever been. And Kevin, you got to watch out for me now. I'm not worried about you. You got to worry about me.
Well, thank you very much. And if I can ask one more question for the fans, is there a message that you can send them, what they can expect when they see the unbreakable Michael Elgin?
You know, before I say what they're going to see from me, I just want to let everybody know, please keep supporting independent wrestling. A lot of us, you know, we're trying our best to make it what it is, and we're trying our best to make a living at it, and we can't do that without your support. So keep coming out, enjoy the shows, do whatever you got to do, buy the DVDs, buy the t-shirts, pictures, you know, be live, do whatever you can to keep supporting, because we appreciate it. And I mean, there's nothing that I can say that you don't already know. If you're familiar with Michael Elgin, you know exactly what you get when I step foot in the ring. And if you haven't seen me, well, that's where you got to buy a ticket and watch.
You heard it from him, and I've always said it, the stars that you see today are built from the independent wrestling scene that you support. So come on down if you haven't seen him, like he said, buy a ticket, come down to House of Glory, where you'll see plenty of action like you'll see tonight. Thank you very much.
Thank you.